that medical doctors, when they see there is a viral infection, they know because there is a lot of mucus production, it can serve as a basis for bacterial infection development. So just to prevent it, they would just give, okay, take antibiotic just in case, because their idea was to prevent a disease while they did not know that that could cause any damage. And we just have to come to the point that antibiotics are given when it's needed. In some cases, some very severe cases, there can be this Clostridium difficile infection as a consequence of antibiotics. The good thing is that our system, our ecosystem that resides in us, has ability to recover. So many people just get back to the normal state after they have had antibiotics.